The mountains of the Sinai hide the tortured souls of the dead.
Hey. What is this all about?
Have you not heard? The old necropolis up in the mountains is haunted by all the dead who cannot enter the afterlife.
Ah, someone should look into that. Quiet down, boy. Be calm. Why are you saying such things?
The are bounty hunters looking for a man with an eagle. I will receive gold if I tell them.
What bounty hunters?
They call themselves the Shadows of the Scarab.
The Scarab? Nek, little boy, I'm not the man you are looking for. That is no eagle. It is a pigeon.
It is a very brave pigeon. Wait, are you lying?
Bayek, it is time to dispose of Rufio's lieutenant. Tacito often comes out to roost atop the quarry. He is a brutal overseer. He makes an example of his workers every day. Stay close by and get a view of this wrecker before we pounce on him like sin.
Tahira, this sends a message. The Hidden Ones will not settle for any oppressor. You have freedom.
I lost my children and slavers.
I cannot thank you enough.
Go ahead and kill that old bastard.
Take back Nabatea.
My friend, you have my thanks.
Thank you enough, friend.
And Harriet, look at Yahoo!
The bird will not die on you! Nor will your parents be a martyr! Rome and Egypt share an allegiance! You must see it this way! Egypt is a Roman colony! And you by the Alliance, not one country or another. You are punished by one greatness. We provide a fine, strong crew, and yet still, some of you pull a sour face.
Someone defend me against this savage! Why are you ruining my
Let Osiris maul your car in eternity.
Quid est gulam perdi?
Ne pressuri due!
Iam duplex!
State! Conquiesco!
Acuto quid sentiam in corpore, ed ilot! Che ideo!
Siste! Non muovere! Sanguino damnatus! Ed hic, hoc modo!
Et tua est!
Via due! Le frecce!
where in boss? Lamento! Please, on this!
Deduk ani khayet.
Etik, hok modo.
My thanks. God bless you.
Got to get out of here.
Siste!
Ne tu! Et non movere!
Siste!
Morse! Le alliter! Non muovere!
Here.
I fear more Romans are on the horizon. Tacito has a larger force than this. I am certain of it. If we cut down the entire operation, we may cause a rebellion, which will bring more good to Sinai. This could get messy. Freeing those prisoners could help our battle. A quiet approach.
Etik, hoc modo.
What is this? Add them to the offering for us.
Proibere! To you! Continua stacchini! Disciplinami!
Brothers and sisters!
Sito is dead. Let us retake the quarry.
Return the land of the turquoise to the Nabateans!
In my name!
Yes, Bayek. You are still the fine warrior I knew.
As are you, Tahira. You still fight with Sobek. Ensure this quarry remains in good hands.
That will be hard. Rufio will send more centurions. And there are still slaves inside the quarry who need to be liberated.
Resilience is your greatest weapon.
You work for Gamelot? He told us of the Hidden Ones. Great shadowy heroes.
No one works for the Hidden Ones.
Well, thank you for defending us. If I see your sigil in the future, I will respect it.
remember. I remember. I can't remember.
I do not mean to bother you.
Be off with you. It's none of your business. Goethe has it well in hand. And I never spoke of treasure. Certainly not. But can you find it for me? I left it. I'm almost certain. Somewhere. It must be here in my writings. I discard my writings as I travel, leaving scrolls as a trail of woe wherever I go. Read this one.
Sokon has been missing for 2 weeks. He is the Shadow tasked with surveying the quarry.
Yet the Shadow became lost.
It may be too late for Sokon. He went to a merchant ship at the dock several days ago, and that place is crawling with Romans. It would be a shame to lose him. His passion.
I will find this Sokon.
Thank you.